Young Adults Leadership Program is important to me because it not only opens my mind, but it opens the mind of other people around me. To me personally, I thought that I couldn't go to Rice because even though I'm considered smart in my school, there's things that can actually set me back. For example, I have 4 sisters at home that are all younger than me. I have an older brother that had the opportunity to go to college and to get scholarships, but nobody told him. And for me, it's like, I have to go to college. I want to go to college and I have to go because there's nothing that can stop me. And even if there's obstacles, I can get over them.
But by the time you get to 11th grade, these are the questions you should be asking yourself.
The name of the program is the Young Owls Leadership Program, and we're now in our 5th year, and we bring students from Houston ISD to Rice University for a week. They live on the Rice campus. They get a taste of what it's like to be in college and at Rice. They hear from faculty. They have a team of advisors and coordinators who make the week happen for them, and throughout the week they gain access to resources and knowledge and to assist them in developing as competitive college applicants.
And you will have 25 minutes in order to construct the best bridge that you can. I don't have any more weight, so I am.
I'm currently a rising sophomore at St. Edward's. I'm a bilingual education major, and I came to YOLP 3 years ago, not knowing anything about the college application process or QuestBridge or FAFSA or what college I wanted to go to. And here I was able to develop a family within my nest that till today we still keep in contact, which is really amazing.
All right, come on guys.
I just wanted to come back to give to an organization that helped me break down that barrier to cross the finish line, like in the educational race, and continue my marathon throughout college. So I do feel like a poster child, but I'm not the only one for sure, because YOLP has empowered other students in the HISD area.
So here we have a nest. And beginning, I thought it was just a group. I was going to walk around, have fun, laugh, then just Saturday, go home, never see them again. I would do anything for them because I feel they would do the same thing for me because I've opened many things up to them. And it just makes me feel better that at least I care for somebody who cares back, because those 12 people, I'll never be the same without them. And I think it is life-changing because I feel different right now.
To the students that put this on for us and for future generations, I have to say thank you, because thanks to you, we now have a more broader area to look in, to go places, thanks to you, because you've given us all these resources and these strategies to do better in life and not just sit around and be like, oh, I can't do this, but thanks to this, I can be like, yeah, I can do this now.